My name is Maurice DiGiuseppe. I'm an assistant professor here in the Faculty of Education of UOIT. I teach in the Bachelor of Education program, intermediate senior biology, so my background is science, high school level. And I also teach in the graduate program. And there I teach courses such as the reflective practitioner and dynamics of change. In the area of science education, my main interests currently are the idea of scientific inquiry, that is how students and teachers conduct experiments in the science laboratory. There I'm really interested in knowing what their views are, what science investigations are, why we do them, why it's important for students to do investigations in the classroom. Another area of research is science teacher professional development. There I'm interested in science teachers improving their practice by getting together in groups and conducting something called Japanese lesson study, where they get together and develop a lesson together, and then one of them teaches the lesson while the others observe. And they then learn what it was that went well and didn't go so well, and they rewrite the lesson plan afterwards and reteach it. And this is all in a process of them becoming researchers of their own practice and then improving what they do in the classroom. Educational technologies, I'm really interested, for instance, in educational gaming. And I'm starting to do more research in that area. And that is smart games and how they can better engage students and even help them learn scientific concepts better. In the area of environmental studies education, I'm starting to get really interested in studying school gardens. And this is a phenomenon that's growing out in society, and that is that schools, the students, the teachers, and the community at large are starting to get together and growing gardens in their schoolyards. And I'm interested there because they tend to do a lot with their gardens. They have harvest festivals and donate some of their excess food to food banks, which I think brings in a social justice aspect to their learning. And there's wonderful collaborations between, like I said, teachers, students, parents, and other members of the community who come together and create these gardens, maintain them. And I want to learn more and more about how that helps them in their studies, as well as how it helps them become better citizens. Teachers have precious little time to analyze and reflect on what they do in very deep ways, and they have even less time to go out to university research libraries and learn to see what it is that those who study what they do actually have come up with in terms of informing their own practice. And so I think the exciting thing about research and being a researcher is that I can participate in that activity where I'm able to have the time to go out and observe what teachers and students do in the classroom, and then try to analyze that and look for patterns. I think that's really exciting because you get these eureka moments, very much like scientists get when they discover a new drug that helps cure a disease or a new planet or a galaxy. You start to learn about ways in which teaching and learning occur and how that could be improved. And I think that that's exciting.